emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still
you
love
suck
you, Tony.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over
and
your head
you
and you're up there.
Damn.
Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy?
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based? If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
I like this car.
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh! There was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Watch it!
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force a habit.
Hello? Yeah, this is him.
Hey, I'm just curious. Is that bitch still two-timing you with that Filipino
hombre? Why
do you
keep calling me?
Yeah, I heard about that hombre. You know what they say?
Hey,
they
you.
They say he's got like four
two bikes.
Balls,
take your
man.
Pick.
I sent it online.
Just trying
Yo,
to
thanks.
Hang on until tomorrow.
Yeah, if I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't. We're both kind of big. You'll die first, old man. Right after you buy the TV.
Don't give up. Even though you're losing.
Yeah.
you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
Yeah, I know.
If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here. This hurts so much, but I don't care.
Hey, don't they have fitness video games you can play now?
My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile. I'm not gonna be able to stop this thing. Haha, we meet at the end of the pier.
Shit!
I can't wait to show you something.
Careful, Jim. Don't give yourself a hernia.
You shall not pass!
Hey, we didn't discuss how big that TV would be, did we? How's 20 inches sound?
Try and take me then!
What, you gonna call me a homo or something, tough guy?
How's it going?
You don't. If I have a heart attack, it's your fault!
Don't give up, even though you lose it.
Jesus. My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you!
Come on, Jim! Keep pushing!
Shit, my damn head!
Oh, I'm about to pass out! When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over! To the end, all the way! Lie down, old man! The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us! I mean, like, literally, it isn't! We're both kind of big! Don't die! Don't give him the pleasure!
Now, let me think. What am I gonna do with all that spare TV money?
If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here!
Come on, Jim. Catch up! Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger! Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Dad, wait! Dad, come on now.
Into my fucking boat! Oh, motherfuckers! Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
We'll lose them down here. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, teeny people, celebs.
Back off, assholes!
Go, go, keep going! I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopaths!
Stop right there!
How is tapping us going to solve anything? My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing! You're going to hit me, you psychos!
Back up, you pricks!
Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded! I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopaths! How is tapping us going to solve anything?
Back off, assholes!
My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing! Oh my god! God, God, they're gone! Oh my god! Oh, this is the worst.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties!